moment. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is switch your power switch on.
Yeah.
Okay? It is on at the moment. All I need to do is just press, I'll just press any button just to light it up. But that is your main 12 volt system there. Okay? So you always need to switch it on when you're using it. Okay, everything else also will light up just for a second. So what we've also got is view levels. So that's showing your vehicle battery level. Your leisure battery level. So that's where the power is coming from on your 12 volt side. Your water tank level, you see that there showing.
Yeah.
It's a rough, it's not absolute accurate. So it could be 1 minute, it could be half. Next week it's dropped down to quarter. It's obviously, until it drops down to quarter, it'll go down to quarter. Also your waste tank as well. So that'll show you the waste tank.
Okay,
what it's also showing is 240 connected. That's showing leisure battery connected. Okay,
right.
If I wanted to, I could operate as the vehicle battery. If I press that button, see now, you see that light is lit up on the front of that image there. That's to say it's coming from the vehicle battery.
Okay.
It's probably not a good idea to operate off the vehicle battery. If you're going flat that, you're not going home. So make sure it's on the leisure battery side to operate. Okay, also awning light. So the light that's just outside here, we'll get halfway down the side of the van. So you can switch that on and off from there. Also water pump.
Sorry, can I just ask a question? You know, they want to charge it.
Yeah.
The vehicle battery, they can charge it off the mains, can't they?
Yeah.
But you have to press the vehicle battery.
Yeah, you have to select vehicle battery if you want to charge it
right,
off there.
Right, so, okay. Oh, that's good to know.
Okay.
Asking as many questions.
Yeah, it's following us around.
Feel free.
Okay, Right, so don't switch your water pump on straight away.
Right.
The reason for that is, one, obviously, you don't want any water operating before you get make sure everything's closed down. So make sure all your taps are shut.
Mm-hmm.
Same with your bathroom. So if you've left the shower on and you've then put the water pump on, it's going to stop pouring water everywhere. Yeah. Same with your boiler.